Have you ever seen an ace assembly? Well, I'm not going to do one for you tonight, but I do want to briefly explain to you what an ace assembly is before I move on to my next trick. It uses four aces, and one of the aces you designate as being the leader ace, in this case, the ace of spades. It also uses 12 spot cards. Now, it doesn't matter what these cards are, as long as they're all red spot cards. Now, the magician would add three of these cards to each ace. And by the end of the trick, the aces, these three aces, would have joined the leader ace, magically and mysteriously. Now, I'm not going to do that trick tonight, but I am going to use the red spot cards. I won't be using the red-backed aces. Instead, I'll be using some cards from this deck, a blue deck. To be more specific, I will be using the four blue-backed queens. The Queen of Clubs, the Queen of Spades, the Queen of Hearts, and the Queen of Diamonds. Now, since I'm using cards from a different colored deck, it's going to be that much easier for you to keep track of the queens. It's going to be much harder for me to do this trick. Watch, I will place a queen over here, the Queen of Diamonds. That will be our leader queen. I'll explain more about that in a moment. Over here, we'll place the other three queens. We will add three cards, three red spot cards, to each of the queens. One, two, three. And last but not least, these three go over to the leader queen. And the reason I call it the leader queen is because these three are going to travel over and join this leader queen. But they'll do it one at a time and progressively. What I mean by that is that this queen will first vanish and go over to here, then the two queens will vanish and go over to here, and then lastly, three queens will vanish from this pile and go over to the leader pile. Let's get started. Now, when I show you the cards, I'm not going to show them to you like this, spread, because you only get to see a small portion of the queen. I want to show you the entire back and the face of each queen when we're doing this trick. That way you'll know exactly where the queen is and where the queen isn't. Watch, the first queen, all I got to do to vanish it is rub the bottom, and the queen vanishes from this packet. Now, it doesn't immediately go over to here. It only does that under the cover of darkness, like that. And look, we get one, two queens over here, one on the bottom and one on the top. Let's make the bottom queen vanish first. That's a little rub, and the queen vanishes from this packet. The next one, a little rub, and the queen vanishes, leaving us with no queens over here. And remember, they don't arrive over here immediately. As a matter of fact, I want you to pay close attention to this Eight of Diamonds. Because when the queens do arrive over here, the Eight of Diamonds will be the only red back card left in this packet. Watch, under cover of darkness, we get one, two, there's that Eight of Diamonds, three queens, and that eight is the only red back card. That means that I have to get rid of make vanish 3 blue back. We'll do them one at a time. Watch. The first. The second. And last but not least, the third. Which gives us all of the queens over here under cover of darkness. All the blue backs in this pile. Now, normally this trick would be over, but I want to take it a step further and see if I can get these queens to go back to where they started. If you recall, each of these piles had a queen on the bottom. This, I believe, was the Queen of Hearts. Look, if I just tap, I can get the Queen of Hearts to leave over here and travel to there. This was the Queen of Spades, a tap. Another queen has traveled. Another tap. Now, that leaves us with one blue back card, and as you recall, that was the leader queen, the Queen of Diamonds. But over here, we should now have 1, 2, 3 spot cards and a queen. Over here, 1, 2, 3 spot cards and a queen. And lastly, 1, 2, 3 and a queen. 1, 2, 3 queens, and over here, all the spot cards. Now, that wasn't an ace assembly, it was a queen assembly. I like it better.